and got certain aircraft in. After this trainer flight, we will have Dave Hatfield bring the P-40 back up in the air. That'll be followed by the 7-plane Harvard formation. And we'll close off the show at about 2:35, 2:40 this afternoon with our